Show him. Just show him real quick. There you go.
My life be like. Ooh, yeah. Ooh, my life be like. Yeah.
Day of high school, buddies. You got something to say, bro? Alright, so today's my last day as a senior high school student. It's an amazing feeling. I don't know. It's going to be different. I know that for a fact, and right now I just got a class to make this video, but I'll be showing a lot of, I'll probably do like a video montage of a whole lot of just senior activity, passing period, all that type of good stuff, you feel me? We'll get it done though.
Alright, so I am finally done with high school. This is how I feel about high school, honestly. That's how I feel about my high school. Sorry for that explicitness, I had to let it out. But I am done with high school, and this trip sucks for making all this goddamn noise. I'm done with high school. I just gotta come tomorrow and get an award or something like that, which would be cool. That's cool, because I'm getting an award for something. They don't tell you until you actually get the award, which is gonna be pretty dope. So, yeah, I'm done with high school. This little green paper right here proves that I'm done with high school, baby. I'm done. And my bad for no montage today, I left early basically. Since I got my thing signed, I left early, which is so dope, way better. I thought I wasn't gonna get out early, but it was cool. And someone in the comments said that they wanted a tour of my car. I've been driving a lot of different cars lately, so let me know what car that is. If you were the one that commented, or if you wanna see a tour car, comment down in the section below and tell me what car, either my truck, the other car. Let me know. So I was gonna say hello.
When I drink it, there was no more.
We came to take graduation pictures, as you guys can see, with the tassel. I don't know. I feel it's weird.
Hey guys, so we have made history. History is about to be made, and you guys—well, it's already been made. We already seen it, but wow, it's amazing what we're gonna do right now. It's just amazing. So for this little project, we have to turn off all the lights. It has to be super dark. And since the darkest thing is the bathroom in our case, or me, but we're gonna turn off the light in the bathroom and show you guys what we are talking about in about 5 seconds.
Yeah.
All right, she's building it right now. Are you ready? Mm-hmm. All right, it might get dark. If you're scared of dark, I suggest you turn this off. Just kidding. And the person you guys will be watching right here is David Dobrik. He's very cool dude. I don't know him personally, shoot. Wish I did. But he's very good vlogs. Go check him out. And you guys will see our nifty trick right now. We got this from Pinterest, so go download Pinterest too. You guys will see right now. Is it high brightness?
Yes.
Alright. Look at this. Hold on. Wait. Alright, so quick rundown. My girlfriend is holding the phone backwards, and we have a magnifying glass right here, super. And it's gonna reflect on that wall. It is so dope. You check it out. Alright, focus it.
You can't see it.
Oh, you can't see it in the camera, but it looks so good.
Here, maybe they can see if I go blue.
Yeah, you guys can see it like that. Scoot all the way back. Now go forward. You go forward. And scoot that all the way back. Alright, so it's basically like this, but we can see in real good definition. Like, oh, there you go. Right there. That is so cool.
Wait, let me start the bathroom. Stop, you're moving the shirt.
Alright, so we did that. Right now we're gonna go ride rollerblades.
Oh, turn on my phone.
We're gonna go rollerblading and go pick up
we're
a pizza.
We're
gonna go rollerblade and pick up a pizza, then go to the park and just see what we do. We got a new vlog stick. It's so dope. Look at. Okay. So it's like this, and like that. So you guys can see it's like this. Oh yeah, my girlfriend got a new In and Out shirt that I bought her. Not trying to rub it in or anything, but nice. Game. JK. All love. Yeah. Alright, so quick little rollerblade trip to the pizza place that we usually go to in Sacramento, California. If you are not from here, go check out the pizza place right now. Nah, just kidding. Pizza House. The number's like really simple.
Right
like
now?
4-5.
When they watch this, it's gonna be like 45. Tomorrow.
I know. Alright, you guys, so I'm done with high school. There will be more vlogs.
I'll be a sophomore.
She's gonna be a junior now. I'm done with school. And before you guys are like, oh, she's like younger than you, know, she's 16, I'm 17. As we were saying, she's 16, I'm 17, turning 18. She's just 6 days and a year younger than I am. A year and 6 days than I am, so it's fine. So more content, more consistency on these uploads, for sure.
Oh, he got me a ring.
Oh, I got her a ring, you guys. Check it out. Let's show him.
Hold on. Is it focusing?
Yeah. I got a ring, you guys. Promise ring.
Not engagement yet.
But more consistency, more uploads, for sure. There'll be way better content. So stay tuned, you guys. Tell your friends, tell your grandma, your dog, your parrot, and your lizard. We're rollerblading right now. Hopefully you guys can hear me. We're rollerblading right now, and we're gonna do some tricks. Was a movie back when I was like 2 years old.
And it was also a show.
Yeah, it's also a show. But the Mask Off Challenge, we're gonna try to do it right now.
You sing the beat, but like you're crying or
like yelling. You're like, ah! Show them, just show them real quick. There you go, that's the spirit. All right, so, woo, baby, almost fell off this thing. All right, so I'm gonna pull up the lyrics, I'm gonna sing it, because you know, I got them low vocals, them local vocals. And I don't know about her. Nah, I'm just kidding.
Oh, wow.
She sings pretty well, as a matter of fact. All right, hold on. They're not loading. All right. You gotta start it though. All right. Percocet. Molly Percocet.
rep the set, gotta rep the set. Chase a check, never chase a bitch. Mask on, fuck it, mask on. Alright, we're done, we're done. That was funny though, that was really funny. Alright, so right now we're on our adventure still. We are rollerblading downtown, no, I'm just kidding. We're rollerblading to another person's house. And we're just gonna hang out at the park most likely.